Welcome to Canada International Student Magazine. Searching for a job right now is not an easy task due to this pandemic. Remember, not only are you in this situation, but many people are in the same boat. In this video, I'm going to discuss some of the job search tips that may help you in this new virtual world. Number one, work on increasing your network. When you look for a job in your network, you may have better chances of getting an opportunity because of the personal connection with whosoever you have contacted. It is also easy for an employer to provide an opportunity for a known or familiar person. Hence, it is important that you engage actively with your network. Be active on your social media channels. Significantly, update your resume on LinkedIn, and whenever you see an opportunity, get in touch with them by sending out an invitation. Number two, make an excellent resume and a cover letter. Why do you need a cover letter? Isn't your resume enough to apply for a job? Then why the cover letter? A resume is to showcase your previous job experiences and accomplishments, but a cover letter speaks your interest in applying for a specific job. It answers the question of an employer why you fit for the role that the employer is looking for. You have an opportunity to state your present and future objectives on a cover letter. Therefore, do not forget to write a cover letter along with your resume. Now, number three, preparing for the interview. I'm not going to give you a stereotype advice here. Dress well, learn how to give a conference shake and blah, blah, blah. No, things changed. You may need to prepare for a remote interview if the employee does not prefer face-to-face discussion. Everything is online now, so it would be best if you understood the online platform where you are going to give the interview. Get familiarized with that video platform and rehearse multiple times before attending the actual interview. You may not want to struggle with the technical glitches at the last minute of your interview. Secondly, your appearance matters. You do not need to wear a suit jacket or a blazer for the interviews nowadays unless your employer wants it. Your goal is to look professional, but it doesn't mean that you have to wear a formal dress. Fitting to the present circumstances is also more important, for which you need to make sure that your virtual background of the video platform is appropriate and sensible. Please do not change it to a beach or a resort background. Office backgrounds or plain backgrounds are advisable. Now, number four, rehearse your facial expressions on the screen. Do not be self-conscious while you are giving your video interview, as you can see yourself while talking. Make sure your voice and your body language appear natural. Get some feedback from your friend while rehearsing and correct your body language and facial expressions. That's it. That ends the video. You are going to nail the interview now. I hope you find this information useful. Keep doing your best until the economy comes back. It will come back. I have highlighted some of the links below in the description that might help you to prepare for your job interviews. Do not forget to like this video and subscribe to the official CISM YouTube channel. See you soon with another interesting episode. Stay safe. Thank you.